were 24 Nazis on trial for performing horrible crimes against the Jews. Of the 24 Nazi figures questioned, only 10 of them were ultimately hanged, even though 12 were sentenced to the gallows. This diorama displays the 10 Nazis that were hanged, as well as the famous court scene of Hermann Göring, surrounded by two officers while being questioned at trial. Wallenberg was a Swedish architect, businessman, diplomat, and humanitarian. He disappeared on January 17, 1945. He saved tens of thousands of Jews. He was later reported to have died on July 17, 1947, while imprisoned in Lubyanka. From 1942 to 1944, in a Nazi-occupied Amsterdam, a 13-year-old girl named Anne Frank lived in hiding with her sister, her parents, three members of another family, and an old dentist. While she hides, she writes in her diary named Kitten about her feelings, her fears, and relationships. Joseph Mengele was a Nazi doctor at Auschwitz. He disappeared in 1949 and died of a stroke while swimming in 1979. This painting displays Joseph Mengele looking out towards a very large graveyard filled with graves of the people whose deaths were due to him and his experiments. He holds a bloody knife in one hand and a crumbled Hippocratic oath in the other. After the Holocaust, many Jewish refugees and concentration camp survivors were held as displaced persons in camps in Europe. Most of the surviving Jews who were unable to return to their pre-war homes in Europe because of the violence and anti-Semitism.
Yeah.